of 1328. But in this old German monastery, there begins a very joyful journey. Travels of a song. It was sung in a vision to a young monk.